Well, we have a wonderful update to a story we first told you about out of Waverly. A couple who lost their home and left with nothing gave our Call for Action problem solver, Carice Jackman, some good news. With federal assistance and donations, they have a brand new house. Call for Action problem solver, Carice Jackman, is here right now. And Carice, this is such a wonderful thing to hear after that family went through so much.
Oh my gosh, Mari, such great news, especially for that family and the community that's still feeling the effects of that deadly flood from August. But Johnny Little says no matter how dire your situation is, you got to keep your head up. And he's happy that he has a brand new home.
Can you see?
What Johnny Little's showing us right over his shoulder is his brand new house.
They just moved the first section of the mobile home in.
A big change from when we first met Little.
It still affects me.
It's really starting to sink in, I'm sure.
It's starting to seep in, yeah.
The deadly Waverly flood in August destroyed his home. To make matters worse, Little didn't have flood insurance, leaving Little and his wife homeless, but not anymore.
First, we contacted FEMA, and they assisted with some money. And then we contacted Red Cross. They helped. We contacted the city of Waverly. They helped. Okay. United Way. They helped. Some of the churches here have been, they've been providing hot meals for us.
Just 3 months after the flood, his property is coming back. Land his family's owned for more than 60 years. Little also has flood insurance now.
We got flood insurance through the company that we bought our mobile home. We got a good coverage on the mobile home and flood insurance. And so it looks good. It looks really good.
To say he's been through a lot is putting it mildly, but the Littles are taking it one day at a time. He's now encouraging his neighbors to stay strong.
I would recommend if there's any way possible, to stay put, build back. Don't throw your life away because of a disaster.
The walls may look a little bit different, the doors a different color, but the love for his town and his property will never fade. And the Littles say they still have a lot of work to do getting the plumbing and everything situated, but there's still a smile on his face and he's so happy to see all the progress that's been made in just a few months. Now, of course, you know, we're always working for you. If you'd like some more information about flood insurance, head to our website, WSMV.com. I'm Call for Action problem solver, Carice Jackman, News 4 Nashville.